Alright, so we're going to open up this clean out here to see if it goes down. And if it doesn't, or if nothing's leaking out of here, then we know the problem is going to be in the trap. We're gonna go grab the K50 and run that down. Said we're gonna grab the K50. How's it going?
Good,
not too bad. I don't think he was talking to me. So we're in a kind of like a burger joint, a chain restaurant here, and this is actually Burlington, Ontario. So let's go back in with the K50 and see if we can get this cleared out. You know what? Let's bring our stool. Thank you. like I said, got the K50. As you can see, it's still plugged. Here goes. That spot right there, that's 15 feet. That spot right there is 22 and a half feet. That's three cables. Four cables right there. That'll be 30 feet. 35 feet. So we're going to pull it out and see how everything runs. Perfect. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Until next time, this has been Jay That Drain Guy, signing out. Toronto.